lady, your house was constructed between 1756 and 1766. It was once the center of a 1,000-acre agricultural industrial estate built by Charles Harold Barrister, pre-Revolutionary War politician and lawyer. This Charles Carroll was a cousin of Charles Carroll of Calvin, who laid the first.
Thank you. get past 45, you take bigger increments.
You always pick up 7.
A lot of metal. Takes about the same bend as it has.
Boy, that must have looked like shit before they made it compressing there the fire. And they didn't give a shit.